are now in position above the moon of Phoebe, 13 million kilometers from Saturn. Kronos Frontier operates two bases here to oversee the exploration and development of the outer moons. We'll begin with the processing plant and refinery. Cantor sent the following message to all colonists on 8/23. The transmission occurred 13 hours before we received the distress signal from Ymir.
In July of 1519, Hernán Cortés established the city of Veracruz on the shores of the Yucatan Peninsula. But some of his crew were still loyal to his political enemy, the governor of Cuba. So to prevent a mutiny, Cortés sank his ships. By some accounts, he set them on fire. That's the choice I've made here. For Kronos Frontier to advance, Juno Offworld must burn. The only way to move forward is to see we have no way back. Some of you have chosen the wrong side, and now you'll pay the price.
We were unable to establish a clear channel of communication with the bases on Titan. We will go there after Phoebe is secure. A scan of the refinery indicates the presence of Triton-class heavy operators. These mining hulks are capable of unleashing a massive barrage of firepower. Caution is advised.
Thank you. Lee, safety officer. We've deployed teams to Skull, Tarvis, and Emir to reinforce defenses. Use the auto-ops to protect the colony if we're attacked. Pirates, PTMC, or some other megacorp, even Unosa. They're building a new operator at Phoebe Complex. They call it Goliath. We've got plenty of mining bots and light security units, but Goliath is military-grade hardware.
Thank you.
So Phoebe is a strategic target. Cantor's request, I'm monitoring all communication, internal and external. If spies on the inside, if anyone tries to establish contact outside the colony, they'll be sorry.
found a message from Gabriel Cantor to Bai Li, the security officer at Phoebe Refinery.
Li, I'm sending you to Phoebe. I need someone there I can trust. Everyone else I put on that rock is a traitor, even Lynch. He's the worst of all. I need you to be my eyes and ears. Tell me who's talking to who, what they say. If they try to call anyone on the outside, shut it down. You are authorized to use deadly force if necessary. Let's hope it doesn't come to that. But I know I can count on you to put the colony first.
Operator code better than anyone. Except maybe Cantor. We'll be right back. disturbance in the processing plant. We'll go check it out.
Thank you.